For the left-hand tuck, I use the ring finger. Lift your left arm and raise your hand. When you let it fall down, your wrist lands on the body of the drum and the ring finger strikes the edge of the skin. Later, when you play faster, you won't need to lift your arm anymore.